Hey there, Batman fans. Batman Fan 20 Batman here. Anyways, we're back again. You guys can see today, Batman fans. We're back. Welcome back to another revisit series of another Mario game. We're going to be playing Super Mario Sunshine again this time. Yes. We're going to revisit this game. Yes. Let's erase one of these files. And same thing, we're going to be learning the basics of the game, all that. So here we go. We're going to revisit this game. I revisited, there was two games I revisited, we revisited Super Mario 64. We completed that. Now we're going to be revisiting Super Mario Sunshine. I got some votes. This has the most votes so far. I got one vote for Paper Mario 64. That might be the next one we might do after this. When we're done with this game. Of course, we're going to be doing by worlds, of course, like I've been doing from Super Mario 64, of course.
I saw Master Mario, if you would, cross over to
Did
the
he just say Master Mario? Oh my god. Alright. Let's do this. Mario, be careful, feel about this. Okay. There we go. Oh, what's this?
Power up complete. Thank you for purchasing this item. Preparing to register customer information, scanning and classifying subject data.
Okay.
Subject identified as Mario, resident of the Mushroom Kingdom. Data storage complete.
Ooh.
I am Flood, a flash.
Oh, this guy's name is Flood, okay.
Device. I hope to be of assistance. Proceeding with user instruction.
Alrighty.
Use the R button to shoot water from.
Oh, really? I gotta watch this, seriously.
If you press the R button all the way down, you can stop and shoot. You can then use the control stick to aim in any direction. Press the X button to switch to the hover nozzle. You can then press the R button to hover in the air for a short time.
Okay, makes sense.
If this tank is empty, no water can be sprayed.
Of course.
To refill tank, enter a body of water and press the R button.
Okay, R button, of course.
Instructions complete. Proceed.
Yep. Nah, I'm fine. Okay, now. Whoops. Mario. Okay. Okay, now a good way to spray is if you spray and then press A, a lot of water comes out like that. Okay, let's do this. Is that a piranha plant or something? Looks like it. That was easy. And that was easy. Ooh. That looks something shiny. Shine. Yeah, sure, save and continue, why not? Okay, we got one shine. Yeah, these things are called shy sprites, that's what they're called. What's this? And oh, I remember this part. We haven't played this game for like a year now since we're doing a revisit series and we're doing it by worlds.
Cart, is now in session.
Oh, not this part.
As you are no doubt aware.
They put more into this for nothing. I don't know why.
Using some paint-like substance. The accused is charged with polluting our beautiful home. And yes,
seriously,
endangering our very way of life. Indeed, how can one not be aware of what is going on? Though it is daytime in Delfino Plaza, our poor residents...
Why is it look so dark in Delfino Plaza? There's some light on Delfino Plaza. Oh my god. So we have to collect shine blades in order to make it Delfino Plaza shinier? Something like that? What is that? Is that a shine bright? Oh, that's a shine gate. Okay.
And behold this sketch of the perpetrator based on eyewitness descriptions.
Are you serious?
Truth is obvious. The guilty party sits among us. It is none other than Mario.
Objection! Overruled. I judge the defendant guilty as charged. I hereby order the defendant to clean this entire island. Until Isle Delfino is completely free of his vile handiwork, Mario shall not be allowed to leave. Court adjourned.
Seriously? Okay, Mario didn't do anything. Oh my god. He just got off the plane and then...
Mario.
He was just cleaning the stuff. He was just cleaning the stuff, and that was it. Okay. That's a shine sprite, 100%.
This object at the airstrip, correct? It is a shine sprite.
Yep.
Shine
sprites
are the source of power on Isle Delfino. They used to gather in great numbers at the shine gate. But the
Ribbon Key that's what it's called, okay.
The island and most of the shine sprites have fled. There is no longer any power to support the peaceful lifestyle of the islanders. It is most pitiable. The only way to ensure the return of the shine sprites is to keep the island from becoming dirtier. The perpetrator is likely at work.
I remember Peach also saw something. We saw something standing on one of the things on the airstrip. Something like that.
We must do our best to resolve this situation.
Of course.
Go straight to it. You can't miss the best
now. Okay, we're now in Delfino Plaza now, huh?
To get rid of all that ugliness. And remember, we'll be watching you now. We'll know if you start slacking off.
Are you kidding me? Okay, here we are in Delfino Plaza. There's Yellow Toad, Purple Toad over here. Okay, alright, time to clean this off. Anyway, that if fans are enjoying this video already, smash the like button and hit the subscribe button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Hit that bell to turn on all notifications for more videos. Shout out to all my Batman fans out there. This is the Batman channel. Appreciate it. This is my Batman fan 20 Batman. And let me know in the comments in the comment section below, Batman fans, what video games you subscribe. What video games you enjoy seeing me play, enjoy seeing me play next. And yeah, Batman fans, your boy Batman fan 20 Batman, playing some Super Mario Sunshine. And yeah, Batman fans, let's continue. And why is the sky so dark? Well, I got no idea. Seriously, Peach? She wants to go back home now, really? Oh my god. Okay, let's see here.
Princess, look! On the statue's head!
Okay, what is that? Shadow Mario. And that's the one that Peach saw from the... That's the one that Peach saw, actually. And we got a rescuer. Alright. Let's go rescue her. Alright. Whoa, dude. There she is. There we go. Ow, not fair. He's heading for the square. Yep, that's what we're gonna do. Whoops. Wait, where'd he go? There you are. There we go. And he went into there. Wow. Okay, we're gonna start our first world. Let's do it. Alrighty, our first world is Biango Hills. Alright, road to the big windmill. Let's do it. Okay, glad we got started on World 1 so far. That's good. Okay. Oh, we got plenty. We got some time. That's good. Okay, now, other thing, Batman fans, there's blue coins to get here. And there's blue coins. There's 30 blue coins. And the blue coins actually work. They really work for this game. There we go. I think you collect 10 of them, you get a Shine Sprite. Defeat Plaza has only 20 blue coins. And of course we gotta get blue coins. There's a few of them we can get, of course. And that's what we're gonna be doing. Alright, so far so good we're doing. There we go. Okay, there is two blue coins in this world we won't be able to get till much later through the game. Like much later. Okay, there is a blue coin over here somewhere. Aha, yep, right here. There we go. Let's see. Aha, blue coin right over there. Nice. Got it. Ow. Alrighty, so far so good. Alrighty. Okay, I'm not gonna make it there. Okay. Almost. Nope. Okay. Okay, that's better. Okay, now over here, this. Yep. Okay, that's over here. Yep. There we go. Whoops. Okay, so far so good. Aha, another blue coin. Well, I'm going for as many blue coins. I'm going for as many blue coins as possible. Ooh, I see something. Another M signature right here. There we go. There's another blue coin right there. Oh. There's another one. Another one is right here. Yep, right there. Alrighty, so far so good. Alright, I think that's a few blue coins we got. Okay, now let's do this shine right here. Oh, this guy again? He just burst from Torpedo Plaza. Okay, that's two. And three. And there we go. And there's a Shy Sprite for a Shy Sprite of this world. Cool. And there we go. Nice. Yeah, show it save. Right, that's our second Shine Sprite of the game, of course, but first on World 1. Okay, Batman fans, we did so far so good at this game. Well, we got to the beginning of the game, got our first shine, and then we got started on World 1. That's good. I think that's going to do it for this first episode. If you enjoyed this video, Batman fans, smash the like button and hit the subscribe button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new and hit that bell to turn on all notifications, more videos. Shout out to all my Batman fans out there that subscribe to the channel. Appreciate it. It's your boy, Batman Fan, Tony Batman. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you on the next one. See you, Batman fans.